Hallelujah. And you say, Brother Pastor, why is it that you have so much confidence that God is going to use me? Why is it that you believe so vehemently that God is going to do the impossible for me? I got so many problems. And young people, I want you to know that I understand that you have insecurities like old folk. You got some of the same issues that we have. You're dealing with some of the same stuff, some of the same anxieties. You're living in the world at your age. I didn't live the way you live when I was your age. I didn't have the problem that you're facing right now. I didn't have the difficulties that you are. I didn't have them. I did not have them. So I know what you're going through. I feel the anguish. I know how difficult it has to be to have a parent that won't listen, to have a parent that won't come to church, that has a parent that won't be an example. Then who will be your example? I know the problems that you're facing. Hallelujah. I do know that. I know the difficulties you're facing, but I got some good news for you. When you look at that text, you will discover that the very things that is causing you difficulty, the very thing that you think is blocking you, the very thing that you think is holding you back, that very thing Jesus is walking on. Yeah. Somebody said, what are you talking about, Brother Preacher? What I'm trying to tell you is that the disciples' problems was the water. Yeah. And so Jesus came walking on the water. What I'm trying to tell you is that under the feet of Jesus is every one of your problems. He's walking on your pain. He's walking on your trials. He's walking on your situation. He's walking on your circumstances. I wish somebody would say hallelujah. I wish somebody would say hallelujah. Jesus, keep on walking. Yeah. And when he started walking, they saw him walking. And the Bible said they were afraid. You don't have to be afraid. Be not afraid. God will take care of you. And then I heard Jesus say, it is I. It is I. And I got news for you. Nobody can say I like Jesus. It is I. I am the bread of life. I am the lily of the valley. I am the good shepherd. I am the resurrection. I am he that was dead. Behold, now I'm alive forevermore. Be not afraid. Be not afraid, because I am. Yeah. And I'm like that. I am. And when you say I am, it's an incomplete sentence. When you say I am, you got to put something else onto it. It's incomplete. And so Jesus said, I am. Fill in the blank. Yeah. I am. Fill in the blank. I am. Fill in the blank. I am a mother for the motherless. I am a father for the fathers. I am a friend for the friendless. I'm a doctor that's never lost a case. Yeah. Yeah. I am that I am. Yeah. Yeah. Now, wait a minute. What else should we learn in this text? What we learn is that the disciples, after they got over their fear, the Bible says that they invited Jesus willingly into their ship. Yeah. Don't look at me like that. What I'm trying to tell you is you got to invite Jesus in your ship. Am I right about it? You got to say, I can't make it without you. I like that songwriter. I don't know what his name is. Maybe Ty Trippett. Don't know who he is. But somebody said, I just can't make it without you. Yeah. Can I get a witness? That's what he needs. He needs somebody to get on their feet and say, Jesus, come into my boat. I need you. I just can't make it without you. Yeah, I just can't make it without you. Yeah, I just can't make it without you. Yeah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Is he all right? Is he all right? Can I get a witness? Is there anybody here that can say, I just can't make it without you? Yeah. Now say it fast. I just can't make it without you. Say it again. Just can't make it without you. I 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 need you. I need you in my life. Oh, bread of heaven, Lamb of God, I need you. Yeah, I'm not ashamed. I need you. I love you. I want you in my life. Yeah, I just can't make it without you. I just can't make it without you. Yeah. Yeah, with men, some things are possible, but with God, yeah, with God, yeah, somebody say all things, all things, all things. All things. I feel like preaching in here. Y'all just get out of my way. Hey, glory. Hey, glory. I feel all right. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I need you in my life. I need you in my home. I need you on my job. I need you in my community. I need you in my church. Yeah. Yeah. And when I think about the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, my soul cries out, hallelujah. I thank God. I thank God. I thank God for saving me. Somebody say, I thank God. I thank God. I thank God. Yeah. 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 Oh, yeah, Lord. Yeah, Lord. Hey, Lord. Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me here a minute, but I got a witness to Jesus. Yeah. I got a witness to him. I got to lift him up. Now, this ain't for you. This is for me. He's the best friend. He's the best friend I ever had. Can I get a witness? He picked me up and turned me around. Am I all right? Am I all right right now? Am I in the house? Do you hear what I'm saying? Has it been good to you? Has it been good to you? Just wave your hands. Hey, that's a witness. If it's been real good to you, wave both of your hands. Hey, 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 yeah. Let me tell you before I sit down. He's able. Can I tell you before I sit down? He's able to make all grace abound toward you. He's able to lift up a bowed down head. He's able to walk on your stuff. He's able to do exceedingly and abundantly above all that you can ask or think. He's able to make your enemies leave you alone. He's able to turn to your neighbor and witness to your neighbor and say, neighbor, he's able. Yeah. Neighbor, he can do it. He can bless you. He can help you. He can heal you. Yeah. Yeah, somebody witness. Tell somebody about the goodness of God. Is he all right? Yes, God. Woo! My God.